Hey guys, it's me Stetson. I figured I'd just upload this because I just played this game of Drop Zone, and I don't know, it was funny. Like, my team was terrible, and well, I won't say everything, but yeah, I didn't really play the objective in the beginning because I didn't want to get swarmed by a bunch of like five guys. Although, looking back at this, I should have played the objective more. And then I think that. Towards the, let's see, at one point I was 70-2, and then towards the end I just ended up dying a lot because I think they caught on to the fact that I was the only threat. And then there were a couple times where I only had a bodyguard trait 1, and I had no teammates pushing the pod, I was all alone, and the enemy team was like all there. So I think they realized that they needed to start defending instead of just trying to push for kills and then dying. So anyway, and it was funny at the very end, all of or everyone on the other team, they all went negative. So anyway, this is just a little fun game. So I was also just trying to troll with the scout pistol. So and then later I switched to the pulse, but. That really didn't make too much of a difference. So I got some scout pistol kills here. So anyway, hope you guys enjoy, I don't know, the parts that you watch. So, and have a good day.
That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
Escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
Stormtroopers are in this cave. Another pod is down.
Securing the area around the escape pod.
Around the
escape pod will soon be in our hands.
Up another escape pod signal. The escape pod will soon be under our control.
Stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod. We have to stop them.
Stormtroopers in the zone! Identify the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
We're securing the escape pod.
Has fallen into Imperial hands. We need to regroup.
Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
Thank you.
stop them. Identify the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible. If we don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands. About to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
We're outnumbered! That pod to the Empire.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod. We need to stop them.
Mission team.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
I actually want to run now.
So.
the area around that escape pod. We need to stop them.